No, I don't want it close. I want it far. Hi, my beauties, and welcome back to another video. You guys are basically gonna see me transform. I just woke up from a nap. So, yeah, if you guys want to see this video, then just stay tuned and let's just get started. So, I'm just going to be using my Huda Beauty palette. I haven't used this palette in a long time. So, I really want to like play with these colors again. I think my first YouTube video was on this palette. Oh my god, how crazy it is. Oh, what a really cute pig. Okay, whatever. I'm gonna go in with the color Eden, which is like the lightest orange matte in the palette. This one. And we're gonna blend that in our eyelids as a transition color. Okay, so next off, we're gonna go with a different color. We're gonna be using the color Oat. I don't know. It's the darkest brown on the edge right here. So just blend this dark brown on your eyelid. You know what? I'm gonna add the color first and then I'm gonna blend it. Okay, so I wanna blend my eyeshadow. I'm gonna add a little bit more just because I feel like I need a little bit more here to darken it up a bit more. Okay, so we are going to get some concealer. So with the flat brush, I'm just gonna get some concealer and I'm gonna conceal the center, but I'm gonna conceal it around. Like, I'm gonna conceal it like kind of like a sunrise. Not sure if you know what I mean. You know how the sun goes up like that and it's like that. Well, in pictures, it's like, you know, I don't know. You guys will see what I'm talking about. Okay, so we're gonna start the cut from here and kind of do like a round circle and then just bring it down like this and just blend it like that. I kind of, not really, kind of like cleared the all brown, but we're gonna go back and blend it. So I'm gonna do the same thing to my other eye. Ooh, yes, I think I did this one better than that one. So I'm gonna go in with the dark brown and just start blending it a little bit more because I did erase a lot that I shouldn't have. Ooh, yes, like that. All right, so this is what I have. So we're gonna go in with this color and it's called Blood Moon. So I'm gonna go ahead and apply this shimmery chrome shade. Just blend this color in with the brown. Wow, these colors are best friends together. I'm gonna do the same thing to this other eye. To add a little more sparkle in there, I'm gonna go with the color Cosmo, and it's this shimmery color right here. Okay, so the brush is wet. Shimmery is like on the brush. And I'm just gonna apply this on the center of the eyelid. And we are basically done with the eyeshadow. I've been using this one, but honestly, this one sucks. I'm just finishing this last pack because my skin gets really irritated with this one. And this is a Hydro Boost Cleansing Tablets from Neutrogena. So I need to go back to the regular Neutrogena wipes because these wipes burn the fuck out of my face. But I just want to, like, you know, finish the last pack. Like, swipe it. Swiper, no swiping. Okay, so I'm just going to start doing the face. So I'm going to start off by, you know, using my favorite face moisturizer. Okay, now that we have that, I'm just going to use my Too Faced Hangover Primer. Just, you know, a little bit. And just blend that in. So going in with my orange concealer from Maybelline, I'm just gonna apply this under my eye. And just blend it in, sister. You guys are probably like, damn, this girl looks like shit without makeup. But with makeup, it's a different story. I'm a little ugly duckling that knows how to arreglarse, basically. This is the Lancome foundation. And this is in the color 360. This is a 24-hour color wear comfort transfer resistant foundation. And it has SPF 15. It has also I don't know what that word is, but yeah, let's try on this Lancome foundation. I think I only wore this foundation one and then I never wore it again. Like when I bought it, I was like, oh, I want to try it. And then I never ever wore it again. I'm like, you know what? Let's try something new. I'm always using my same foundation. But it's because I like using the stuff that already works with my skin. Let me just spray it so I can set it. Okay, so the foundation is not as bad as I thought it was. I did have to pump a little bit more just for this portion. Like, I don't know, I guess like it's not as full coverage as like my other foundations, so I think that's what like kind of like, you know, was like ugh. But I mean, it blended out really nice and it matches my skin tone, so I'm not so worried about it. I feel like, you know, it's still doable. I can still work around with it, but I will not be buying again a Lancome foundation. That's for sure. I feel like I've had better foundations on. So with that being said, I'm just going to go in with my Shape Tape concealer and just highlight under my eyes. And then I just want to contour my cheeks really good. Truffle contour stick. I just really want to define my cheeks and my nose. Like right here. Basically, I'm just gonna contour. Yeah, just start blending it in. I'm taking a big buffer brush. It's not big, but you know. Blend your nose in. And then I'm gonna take a little bit of concealer and just add some in the bottom of my contour, just so I can define it a lot more. Blend in your concealer. Okay, now that I'm seeing, I guess this foundation is not that bad, but I still wouldn't buy it again. So I'm just setting my under eyes with the Kylie Jenner setting powder. I'm just gonna set my whole face with my powder. I'm going with my bronzer. Spray the face. So I'm just gonna do my eyebrows and put on my lashes and I'll be back with my lips. So we are basically done. This is the final look. I'm just going to do my lips. I look so weird without lipstick. So today I'm gonna be using the Kylie Jenner lipstick in the color 20. Italia is in the color Dusty Rose. These lip liners are only like $1 and they're super good. And this is the final look. I hope you guys liked this video. You guys literally saw me transform from 0 to 100 real quick. I looked like a big ass mess earlier, but this is, you know, when I'm done and ready, this is what you get. I am filming in 2 different settings just because I filmed my makeup earlier and then I'm just doing my intro and my outro later. I don't know if you guys know what I'm saying. This look is super easy, but I feel like I say every look is easy for me. But yeah, if you guys like this transformation video, make sure you guys like, subscribe, and turn on your bell notifications so you guys are always notified every single time I upload a video. And I hope you guys like this video and I'll see you guys in my next tutorial. Bye guys. Mwah.